Afternoon, North. Today's Thursday, October 10th.
Please go to all even classes today and please stand and recite the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Now on to Ari, Liv, and Caitlin for birthdays.
Today's birthdays are Riley A. in 7th grade and Gwendolyn S. in 7th grade.
Juno T. in 6th grade.
Ella M. in 8th grade.
Happy birthday!
Now for National Days with Reese and Alina.
Hey guys, today's National Day is National Metastatic Breast Cancer Awareness Day. If you didn't get your ribbon, go get one from the library or main office. Breast cancer is a very important thing, so please be in support.
Now on to Claire, Elliot, and Karsten for Quote of the Day.
I'm Claire.
I'm Elliot.
I'm Karsten.
And this is Quote of the Day! Bow, bow, bow,
bow! Hi, I'm here with Mr. Sid. Mr. Sid, what's the quote?
No, you have to use my real name.
Hi, I'm here with Mr. Good. Mr. Good, what is the quote of the day?
Know your grammar, because you will be judged by your grammar.
Okay.
Now on to Matthew and Chance for a little sports talk.
All right, we're going to be doing sports trivia versus
George,
Aaron,
and they're going to be going against each other head-to-head. Our first question is, who has the most amount of points in NBA history?
LeBron!
No, I got it first!
LeBron!
You got it. George got it.
Okay, next question is, how many people are on an NFL roster?
53.
11.
53. 53.
53.
He got it wrong the first time.
Yeah,
no.
You said 11.
George is 2-0 right now. Name one of the four teams that has never played in the Super Bowl.
Lions.
All right.
No, okay, fourth question. Who holds the record for the 100 meter dash?
No clue.
The 100 meter dash?
Go,
Aaron.
The Miles dude.
Usain Bolt. Like, are you dumb? Are you stupid?
Alright, next question is, which NBA team has the most championships ever?
Oh, the Celtics.
Yeah, that's right.
Okay, so George is winning 4-1, and our next question is, which Olympic athlete has the most gold medals ever won?
Phil Rivers! No, not that! What's his name? Michael Phelps!
Okay, so George did not get that one because he answered too early. Aaron got the one for that, so it is 4-2 now. Last question. Who has the longest field goal and how far was it in NFL?
Listen up, NKMS. There is a cross-country meet at Kirkwood Park for middle schoolers.
This cross-country meet is going to be on Wednesday, October 16th.
Right. The girls' meet will be starting at 4 o'clock, and the boys' meet will be starting at 4:25.
The course for the race is 1.5 miles long.
And you have to register by Sunday, October 13th, so make sure you register.
Register for the cross-country meet!
Yeah!
I'm Claire.
I'm Reese.
I'm Alina.
And this is Crazy Questions!
I'm Reese, and I'm here with
Brooks.
Brooks, rate the taste of chicken 1 through 10.
7.5.
Why?
It's pretty good.
Why is it pretty good?
It's sour. Okay, thank you.
I'm here with
Patrick.
What inspired your outfit?
I really like the Cardinals, and yeah.
Can we get a fit check?
I think we got from Rally House, and this we got off of eBay for half off. And yeah, I got the shoe place
at Target.
Okay.
I'm Claire, and I'm here with
Harrison Bond.
Harrison Bond, rate the taste of chicken 1 through 10.
I'm going to give that a 10 out of 10.
Why?
Because it'd be tasty.
It's good. Alright.
I'm Reese and I'm here with
Clayton.
Clayton, what rank are you in Fortnite?
Unreal.
Okay, thank you.
I'm Aline and I'm here with...
I'm Parker!
How many basketballs could you fit in your room?
2.
That's all?
That's all, folks!
I'm Claire and I'm here with...
Max.
Max, if bald people work at a restaurant, do they still have to wear hairnets?
Yeah, you don't want their, like, hair from their skull getting in the food, right?
Oh, alright, thank you.
I'm Reese, and I'm here with...
Remy.
Remy, what's your thoughts on school lunches?
I think they're cooked, and they're probably better than the elementary school.
Okay, thank you.
I'm Claire, and I'm here with...
Teddy.
Teddy, would you rather be a vampire or...
Werewolf.
A werewolf.
Why?
Because you, like, bark at the moon.
Alright, thank you. I'm Claire, and I'm here with...
Cora.
Cora, have you ever tried to swallow toothpaste?
Maybe.
Alright, thank you.
I'm Claire, and I'm here with...
Mr. Livingstone.
Mr. Livingstone, would you rather be able to never watch a movie again or never be able to have candy again?
Oh, never have candy again.
Why?
Movies, 100%. Because movies are awesome.
Oh, okay.
I'm here with...
Mr. Jansen.
Mr. Jansen, what's your favorite animal?
Cow.
I'm here with...
Amia.
What music would you want to play, like, every time you walk into a room?
Like, Drake cameras.
I'm Reese, and I'm here with...
Henry.
Henry, what's your favorite animal?
A cat.
Please make a cat noise.
Meow.
Can you do a better cat meow? Yeah.
Meow.
Okay, thank you.
I'm here with...
Clayton.
What's your thoughts on school lunches?
They're terrible.
Why?
Because I don't eat school lunch.
Okay.
I'm Reese, and I'm here with...
Connor.
Connor, what's your favorite letter in the alphabet?
I like A.
Okay, thank you.
I'm Reese, and I'm here with...
Nolan.
Nolan, what color makes you the happiest?
Yellow.
Why?
Because it's joy from inside out.
Okay, thank you.
Do you have a celebrity crush? If so, check this out.
I'm here with Kennedy to ask her about her celebrity crush. Kennedy, who's your celebrity crush? I'm going to say, like, Patrick Dempsey, same thing as my twin. Why? I just really like him in the show. He's in Grey's Anatomy and, like, all the other stuff. And he's just, like, I don't want to say it like Reese did, but he's just...
Like, all of that. I don't know.
And I'm here with Brandon. And we're going to ask him about his celebrity crush. Who's your celebrity crush? Remy from Ratatouille. Why? He's just so unique how his fur is blue. Well, all of the other rats, their fur is, like, brown.
You like a rat? Yes! Thank you!
I'm back with Best Friends Quiz, and I'm here with Addison. I'm asking her questions about Anna. What is Anna's birthday?
February 1st.
Who's Anna? Anna, what is your birthday?
February 1st.
What's Anna's eye color?
Brown.
Your eye color?
Brown.
What's Anna's favorite fast food?
Chick-fil-A.
Favorite. Fast food.
Chick-fil-A.
What is Anna's favorite hobby?
Hanging out with friends.
What's your favorite hobby?
Hanging out with friends.
What is her favorite sport?
Gymnastics.
Thank you, Ashley.
What is your favorite sport?
Gymnastics.
What is your guys' favorite TikTok trend?
Wait.
Bye, guys!
Now on to Miss Fink for the Thursday Book Talk.
I'm Caitlin, and I'm here with Book Talks with Mrs. Fink. Hello, good morning, Nora. So today is your I Think You Should Read This Thursday, and our theme today is Pink Out for Breast Cancer Awareness. And so this fabulous book right here called Pink Hair and Other Terrible Ideas. This is about 12-year-old Josephine, and she's got a lot on her plate. She's in middle school. Best friend issues, twin brother issues, divorced parent issues, and then the biggest issue of all is her mom gets a diagnosis of breast cancer, and she's kind of like worried to tell anybody. But her twin brother decides, we need to tell the world, and he dyes his hair pink and goes to school, and the new news is out, and Josephine becomes overwhelmed, actually, with all the love and support she gets during this time. So, if you want this book, you can come check it out. But I have a challenge for the news team today. Oh, before we get to the challenge, PJ, what are you holding?
Ribbons.
Okay, so if you need a pink ribbon, you can swing by the library, or where else can they go to get one, PJ?
The main office.
The main office. And you just put it on your shirt. Yeah, show your support today. Okay, news team, here's my challenge. You ready?
Okay.
I want to see how many pink books you can pull from the library, and we're challenging here boys versus girls.
Boys versus girls, okay? Thank you!
Okay, so the challenge is to find as many pink books as you can. Girls, you get the top row, boys get the bottom.
Did a great job of selecting some great pink books, but there are also a lot of others. So my challenge to you is this month, if you read a pink book, there'll be a little ticket that I will give you that you can fill out and enter a chance to win a bag of all pink Starbursts. So hope you take the challenge and read a great book.
This is Jokes with Gracie, part two. What did the turkey dress up as on Halloween?
What?
A goblin! I have one. Okay, are you ready? Okay, who did Frankenstein go out on a date with?
I don't know.
His girlfriend!
Reminder, no school tomorrow.
Have a great day, Nora.